Jesse Baird has been remembered as pure sunshine by family and friends during an emotional memorial service in Victoria. The TV presenter and his partner were allegedly murdered by a New South Wales police officer. Paul Dowsley reports.
More than 5 weeks after his murder, this is the first chance his family and friends in Melbourne have had to formally gather and reflect and remember all the reasons they loved him. And hundreds of them came to Plenty Ranges Arts and Convention Centre in South Morang, not far from where he grew up in Diamond Creek in Melbourne's east, before his career took him to Brisbane and Sydney. The 26-year-old was remembered as a cheeky little boy, a skilled swimmer, then footy player during school, and talented in drama and media, then a TV presenter on Totally Wild, Studio 10 and The Project, and an AFL umpire.
I promised to fight for you and to make you proud. My heart is broken, my darling boy, and I love you more than this world. There will never be another you.
Your empathy towards others was unrivalled and immeasurable. You squeezed 100 years of life into 26. Our hearts are broken. You'll be missed but never forgotten.
You're the absolute light of my life, my biggest inspiration and my biggest cheerleader.
I will forever be proud of your achievements, inspired by your outlook on life, and hold you in my heart.
Jesse Baird and his boyfriend Luke Davies were killed, police say, by Beau Lamar Condon, himself a police officer who had known Luke. Lamar Condon has been charged with their murders, allegedly with his police firearm, but today wasn't about the tragedy of Jesse Baird's death, but instead the joy and vibrance of his life.